Oh, God.
It's about to get serious, because after this show is the comeback show and then the finale. JC, bring in my beard glow. I want to make sure I'm right. I want to, because I see what we're doing.
You know what?
I'm securing season 3.
How are you feeling, Hans?
Feeling good. It's been some time since anybody on television has seen me ever. It's been probably about 10 years, so that's kind of...
It's time you're back.
That circle, the O is really big. I could probably jump through it. I won't, but I probably could. My name is Anthony Gargiula. I'm 19 years old, and I live in Orlando, Florida. My first time ever singing in public, I got to sing the national anthem at a local basketball game. My dad uploaded the video to YouTube, and I started to go pretty viral. I went on the Ellen Show, I went to different red carpet events. I started to post videos on Vine, and then as time went on, I started to build a bigger following, and I got recognized by Meghan Trainor. We filmed Vines together, which was really cool. But then all the buzz kind of died down, and I was like, oh, okay, I guess I gotta, like, do something else now. Now I'm a theme park performer, and I sing in a barbershop show. But my dream is to be my own artist and be somebody that people remember for years to come. But I feel like getting a chair is my first step to doing it. And I hope that Meghan recognizes me. I'm here to do my thing. I had some videos go viral and blow up when I was a little kid.
Yes,
and
you did.
I'm here to, like, show everybody that, you know, who I am now. And I'm really excited.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm so ready. I'm so excited.
Okay, hit it.
It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. Oh, help me, 'cause I'm crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't.
Geeking out right now. This is so cool. Sorry.
Meghan.
You're one of those artists that you're like so sweet, innocent, and then you're like, let's go. And you get all like, all in the eyes. And you got so aggressive up there. I felt like you were giving me everything.
Thank you. I love you. Thank you so much. I love you.
Callan.
I want to see how really good you are.
Okay.
I want to see you batter Allie. And Allie, she's incredible.
Yeah, tough competition.
Denny.
I'm gonna give it some thought.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
She's like that. It's okay.
It's okay.
It's time for our panel to vote. They will decide if you earn the opportunity to challenge
Allie Caldwell for her seat. Panel, please vote now.
We're going to secure the jersey bag. It's okay. We're going to secure it.
Are we ready?
The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. One blue, that's a yes. Two blues, that's a yes.
Yes, oh my God.
Anthony Gargiula. One more blue ring and we have a challenge.